Now, C63. I receive. The intake comes up. And the pipe. And when I receive it in the middle of the Audi engine that I'm checking the clearance on the crankshaft. And I'm trying to do my homework here. These are the old bearings. Anyhow, getting the camshaft, I just now light up a cigarette. Getting the camshaft and the pipe, going outside, continuing fixing it. And the timing tools, I have it still here inside. I didn't take it up. Ah, also, the cam adjuster.
Yep,
cam adjuster is ready. I already prepared it before. Also this, where you're going without the cam adjuster, right? Let's start. Now, new camshaft in place. This back over there. Give me the light, please. Down over there, it's the new lifters. Okay. The plate back over there, it's been locked. The bridge here front locked. For the reading plates front locked in place. So now, here, can you hold the light there, please? Here at this point, I'm putting always one rag, one towel, and from this side as well, to don't come oil inside the alternator or on the pulley. And obviously, I don't have the belt on. The small pulley, I'm taking it out because I want to have a clear view on the 40 degrees mark, to don't be the pulley in front of me. Radiator fan, it's out, obviously. When you're at 40 degrees, there is no problem if you spin the camshaft, only the camshaft. That means you can spin it, there is no problem. I'm not going to touch a valve on the piston. The same thing for the intake, same thing for the exhaust, same thing for that bank. It's not only from one side. But if you release, if you unlock, if you lose the bolt or the camshafts and you start spinning the crankshaft down, it's going to hit piston to the valve. So be careful. 40 degrees, you are safe. Any 40 degrees, doesn't matter how many times. 1 second. So even if you're now, let us say now it's on 40 degrees. If I make it again, another one turn, 40 degrees, again we're gonna be safe and you can move the camshafts. So, where are we now? Yeah, torquing down the bolts and then start closing. I didn't put the spark plugs, also from this side, the spark plugs are out because I need to spin the engine. Thermostat is already in place, only this pipe, I need to change it. Let's continue. That's going to hit the first start. Alright, now before I close the cover, I bolt down this front. It's on timing. I'll double check it again. 40 degrees, locking everything. Everything's fine, everything's okay. Continue closing it and then finally start the engine. Alright, now thermostat, the pipe, coolant, cover some of the rest. Done. Started, Omar, crank. Yeah, crank. Turn it off. It's silent even from now. Start it again. Perfect. Need to warm up a little bit for the lifters to fill up with the oil. Doesn't make sense.
Yeah,
beautiful, not bad. You're gonna come more quiet. Now you can hear the click, 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 click. Leave to warm up a little bit. Not bad. I'm gonna start again the camera later. Has already the catalytic converter on the car, so there's no problem. Leave it running. We're not gonna die. All right. So I short a little bit also this pipe because it was long and was coming there. Now it's not so long. And again, so after 10-15 minutes, I'm gonna start again the camera when it's warm up. Now, how much the oil temperature now? 1 second. 34-42. There you are. Alright, leave it warm up. All right, all the clips here. Not bad. Actually, you know what? Turn it off to check one minute the oil level. Just to have a look on it. Okay, start again. It looks like it's a low level, but this is because it was running the engine. Yeah, didn't leave the oil to fell down to return back on the oil pan. Okay, again in 20 minutes. What time is it now? What time is written on the clock inside?
2 minutes to four.
1 minute to four. Okay, back at 4:20. We're going to have some oil temperature, some coolant temperature on. All right, now, 20 minutes later, operation temperature. If you change also the engine oil, it's going to be much more quiet, because the engine oil is a little bit disaster inside. Anyhow, not bad, good. Nice and steady. That's it. Thank you very much. You know what? Let's change also the mirror, man. Because I saw now this mirror is broken, and I saw now inside the passenger side there is a glass. I hope to be original. I hope to be original. Is it? Who knows? Made in what? Made in where? Taiwan. Well, all right. Not bad. Okay. Anyhow, let's change also the mirror, right?
Okay.
Why not? I'll go and change, no worries. That's it. Thank you very much. It's not a big deal to change this. It's already broken this, so you don't afraid, don't break it.
I want to learn
the clips, you don't care about the clips, and that's it. You have two terminals here to warm up the mirror. Boom. Yeah. This is like that, has the two terminals here. It has this pattern, and this one have it here, and these two pins. These some of the cars, they have some springs inside, but does looks like that has this one. So the pattern looks the same here and here, here. Let's put it on. All right. The plugs are gonna come. Yeah, everybody happy. Yeah, everybody happy, yeah? I try now to put it in. It's not coming. It's not for that. Let's put back again the one, the broken one. I always have all the goodwill, you know, to put it on, but it's not matching. This mirror is not for this car. Alright, that's it. Thank you. At least I didn't break it more than it was. Something is that. So, now, it's working. I didn't break it even farther than this. It's going left and right. It goes up and down. I wish we're gonna be the same. We're gonna be correct. But unfortunately, it's not. Anyhow. It became
no.
Yeah, I told you before, need to warm up, need to drive a little bit, and then we're gonna come completely. If he make also an oil change, we're gonna be perfect.
Also Ceratec?
Ceratec is up to the owner if he wants or not. I'm not gonna change an oil or put the Ceratec if the owner doesn't want. Maybe the owner he wants the same oil. He won't change that 15,000 kilometers, I don't know. I don't even know how much to run with this oil. Anyhow, yeah, it's gonna be even better. That's it. That's it. That's the end. Thanks.